me as a student of Dhaka University. In that time, he observed the Bangabandhu Upadhi program in 1969, and he wrote that part in this way: "So many ways our freedom fight and the history of Bangladesh." He explained in this book. He says,
"The next day was February 23, 1969. In addition to the citizens of Dhaka, people from across the country came on foot, by bus, by train, and even by steamboat to assemble at the race course grounds. Our contingent Tofail Ahmed exuberantly praised the leadership of Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. He said, "This is the man who spent the best years of his youth in jail, fighting for the greater good of Bengal. This is the man who stood fearlessly before death in the name of his people. And this is the uncompromising man who selflessly fought for our nation. How do we address such a man? I, on behalf of the people and the student title, Bangabandhu, friend of Bengal."
Chilasher Gandhopai, আজ আমি মাটিতে মৃত্যুর নগ্ন নৃত্য দেখি, তোষিতা কাতর চিৎকার শুনি আমি আজ গঙ্গার ভেতরে। এদেশ কি ভুলে গেছে সেই দুঃস্বপ্নের রাত?
In this book, in page number 109, and he said, "The power of the slogan."
Between 1967 and 1970, the anti-government rallies and processions utilized slogans to encourage and excite student activities. These slogans were short scripts that rolled rhythmically off of one's tongue. Authors of the slogans were usually anonymous. However, these slogans were well planned and well written to express the ideals and objectivities of the movement succinctly. In 1968, the Chhatra League Convention was held.
বাংলার জয় হবে 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 নিশ্চয়, এরকম মর্ম বিদারী স্লোগান দিয়ে সারা বাংলাদেশকে উত্তোলিত করে আমাদের সংগ্রামী মানুষেরা এগিয়ে চলেন সামনের দিকে। তাদের মুখে একটাই কথা, ধন ধন্যে পুষ্পে ভরা।
Shabbat
1923. And then, in Bangladesh, how we are going forward about our dream of liberation, he explained that clearly in the page number 136. After that, very interesting part in page number 142 about the March 17, 1971. He explains clearly in this book, he said,
March 7th, a moment in history. The student of F.H. Hall had left for home. However, about 15 of us belonged to the Chhatra League and Chhatra Union, stayed behind to work for the non-cooperation movement. We had been working in preparation for the March 7th rally. We were determined to make the event a success. March 7, 1971, we were assigned to work as volunteers at the event. The road from Bangabandhu's residence to the race course had to be secure. It was rumored that the army would assassinate him while on his way to the race course. On the stage, student and youth leaders spoke before Bangabandhu. As Bangabandhu came to the podium to speak, hundreds of thousands of voices ripped through the sky as they chanted slogans, "Joy Bangla, Heroic Bengali, Take Up Arms, Liberate Bangladesh, My Leader, Your Leader, Sheikh Mujib, Sheikh Mujib." And other such slogans were cast into the air like billowing waves of sound. When the chanting decided, Bangabandhu took off his thick black framed spectacles, here, pointing to the sky with his index finger, he addressed the audience, "My brothers," as he uttered these first words, a pin drop silence fell over the crowd. With his thunderous voice, he began to speak. "I come before you today with a heart laden with sadness. This sadness remains today in Dhaka, Chittagong, Khulna, Rajshahi and Rangpur, where the streets are soaked in the blood of my brothers and sisters. Today the people of Bengal desire emancipation. The people of Bengal wish to leave. The people of Bengal demand that their rights be acknowledged."
Aaj dukkho parakrant mon niye apnader samne hazir hoyechi. Apnara sobai janen ebong bochen amra amader jibon diyeo chesta korechi. Aaj বাংলার মানুষ মুক্তি চায়, বাংলার মানুষ বাঁচতে চায়, বাংলার মানুষ তার অধিকার চায়।
জন্মভূমি ও আমার বাংলাদেশ, প্রিয় ধন্যবাদ।